Let me show you this beautiful pair of bottles. The model is actually a pilgrim's flask. These pilgrim's flasks were originally used, the model at least, as objects that you would take with you on a pilgrimage, on a long journey. Of course, in ceramics, they were probably only made as decorative objects. They have their original screw thread covers. The screw thread does not function anymore, but I'm sure it did in past times, as you would expect from objects from the Greek A factory. They are beautifully marked for Samuel van Eenhorn, SVE mark under both of them. And the silver that is used on them is contemporary with the pieces. The silver was actually tested and is molten church silver from centuries before that was used as a decoration on these two little objects. Beautiful little pieces and a true highlight on the stand this year.